ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज परिवर्त त्रिकोणासन। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव टॉट त्रिकोणासन एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न परिवर्त त्रिकोणासन। पोस्चर इज सेम बट लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट। I will say the technique. So today we will learn the Parivartha Trikonasana. Let's we will learn. Just hand rotation 10 times back to front. Before learn the Parivartha Trikonasana, the reverse order front to back 10 times. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then twist 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 times touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just simple warm up complete. Now I will say the technique of Parivartha Trikonasana. For Parivartha Trikonasana, with feet apart, we have to stand. Okay, here your both feet should be in parallel. Your feet distance more than your shoulder level. Nobody will do like this posture. Nobody will do like this. Just more than your shoulder level. And stand comfortably. Feet position parallel. Then just raise your both hands. Your hand should be straight, not like this position or not like that position. Okay, it should be straight. After this position, just bend your upper body in front side and look straight. Just bend, knee straight without bending your knee. Now try to touch your right hand on your left foot. You can touch or catch with your hand your left foot. Now look upward above the sky or towards your left hand. This is the final position of Parivartha Trikonasana. Hold in this position for few seconds without bending your knee, without hold your breathing. Then slowly return in this position. Then you can touch or catch your right foot with your left hand. Now look above sky or towards your right hand without bending your knee. Without holding your breathing. This is the final position of Parivartha Trikonasana. You have to hold in this position for few seconds. Normal breathing, don't hold your breathing. Then simultaneously we will return slowly, no hurry. Then return in your previous position, hands down, both legs together.
This is the technique of Parivartha Trikan Asana. Now same thing we will do first from this side. Just feet apart. Raise your both hand. Bend your upper body. Now catch your left feet with your right hand. Hand fingers should be touched to each other. Now look upward. This is the final position. Without bending, without holding your breathing, maintain this posture. Simultaneously we will return. Now same thing we will do your right side. Now catch or touch your left feet with your right feet with your left hand. Now look upward. Without bending, without holding your breathing, maintain this posture for few seconds. Now return slowly. Release your hands, release your leg. Now this is a technique. Now do and don'ts. Whenever we will practice in this posture, I have told, don't bend your knee like this posture. From first to last, your knee should be straight. Now, the benefit of Parivartha Trikan Asana. If we will practice regularly Parivartha Trikan Asana, our spine, our upper body and our hip more flexible. By the practice of Parivartha Trikan Asana, we can improve our body balance with full awareness. This posture is also very good for our back pain. We can improve the stretch and strengthens of our hip, shoulder and our ankle joints. This is the benefit of Parivartha Trikan Asana. And next point, that is limitation of Parivartha Trikan Asana. Can everyone can practice Parivartha Trikan Asana? No. Those are suffering from back pain, they should avoid this posture. They will not practice Parivartha Trikan Asana. If you have knee problem, shoulder problem, that time you should avoid Parivartha Trikan Asana. Also, those are suffering from low blood pressure, they should avoid this posture. So I hope from today onwards, all of you will practice Parivartha Trikan Asana at your home and stay physically fit. Thank you all of you. Om Namah Shivaya.